All right, so you're a woman, black woman. How do you feel about women in the construction field and where you're going? How do you see yourself fitting into usually a white male dominated field?
For me, I guess I'm pretty strong on the inside, so that portion doesn't really intimidate me.
Okay.
I think my biggest thing is I'll automatically stand out. And yep, as long as I'm doing what I'm supposed to do, I look forward to everyone talking about me. They're gonna know my name, they're gonna know my face. So for me, of course there's that nerves with just working any new place, new position. But I'll say this, being at Summit, we actually were able to meet higher ups in the industry. One person in particular, her name is Yolanda McIntosh, and she's with Lunda, and she was just straightforward on what to expect. And I had a really great one-on-one conversation with her, and basically it was just, you know, go in there, do your best, and if there's any issues, there's ways to handle it. So I say for me, it's just I hope they're ready for the change, because I'm coming through regardless.